In the hidden corners of the world, where reality blurs with enchantment, there exists a realm untouched by time. Journey with us into this magical land, where every story is a portal to a place where the ordinary meets the extraordinary. Welcome to the Chronicles of Enchantment. Let the tale begin. Dancing with the Dragonflies. Amidst the lush green tapestry of the Everglade Forest, there was a clearing known to few, where dragonflies spun in an eternal dance. This dance was not merely a display of grace, but a powerful ritual that maintained the equilibrium of nature. Once a year, as the amber hue of the setting sun bathed the forest, a young girl named Alara was permitted to witness this spectacle. It was a privilege granted to the guardian of the glade, a title bestowed upon a chosen one every generation. As the dragonflies whirled, their wings caught the sunlight, casting prismatic patterns that pulsed with the life force of the forest. Alara, with her eyes wide with wonder, began to sway, instinctively moving in harmony with the creatures. This year, something miraculous occurred. As she danced, the air around her started to shimmer, and she found herself lifted off the ground, caught in the dance's cadence. The dragonfly's energy flowed through her, and she felt her spirit intertwine with the forest's essence. For those few timeless moments, Alara was part of something greater, a symphony of nature's delicate balance. And when her feet gently touched the ground again, she understood her role profoundly. She wasn't just a guardian who watched, she was a guardian who danced, with dragonflies, with the wind, with life itself. As the final notes of our tale fade, remember, in the realm of enchantment, endings are just doorways to new beginnings. Until tomorrow, keep the magic alive in your heart and let the wonders of the world to amaze you. Let your dreams be touched by the Chronicles of Enchantment, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.